Hey guys, so in this video I'm going to show you how we're going to take this Word document text here and create PowerPoint slides using the outline view without having to do any copying, pasting. It's going to do it all for us. Notice here in this Word document how this first title for each section is far to the left, and then this is tabbed once and this is tabbed again. It's going to recognize this structure and format accordingly in our PowerPoint document. So I'm on a slide here. I'm going to just go into outline view. So I'm going to go to view and then click on outline view. And then it just shows me an outline view of my slides here. I'm going to see where I'm at. I'm on the 4. And then I'm going to go up to new slide, hit the drop down, and then I'm going to click on outline. Now I want to show you something because this is a common mistake. With a Mac here, the .docx or the Word document does not show up as an option to select. So we'll see here on my desktop that it's there, but it won't let me select it. The way we fix that, we go back into our Word document here and we go to File, Save As, and the type needs to be Rich Text Format, RTF, and then we're going to click Save. Now let's go back into the PowerPoint here. Go to new slide again and then come down to outline. And then look, now it lets us select it. Ta-da! So let's double click on it. And there we go. It automatically added multiple slides here. We see Arctic Prairie far north. And it again recognized that this is the title. This is our secondary header. And then this is the content. And in PowerPoint, it created the title, the secondary content, and then see how this is indented here. And it even recognized that for each new area to create a new slide, just like magic. It is just amazing how great these programs are integrated with each other. So many don't realize what PowerPoint is capable of. It is so easy to take your text, like something you wrote here in a Word document, for example, and immediately turn it into slides in just a few steps. In a few minutes, we just had several slides created. So I encourage you, give it a try. See what PowerPoint can do. And continue to check this channel for future videos on PowerPoint. I hope you enjoyed it. I will catch you next time.